Around 40,000 years ago, something remarkable happened. Humans and wolves became friends. But how did that happen? Well, the first wolves approached human tribes because of their leftover bones. Humans found that kind of cute and tolerated the less aggressive wolves. And the more social and dog-like a wolf would be, the more food it would get. And that's how wolves evolved into dogs.